Settings, graphics, low, ultra. Surely this little game will be able to handle. Okay, back. No difference. How to play tape. Initializing tape. If you hear footsteps, nothing makes noise. Use it only if needed. Press tab to open inventory. Press any key to play tape. I played the tape.
Nice one, Drake. Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake! Guys?
Door is jammed. Remove the barricade blocking door or door. What? Hold shift to run. Running for longer period of time makes you run out of stamina. Running also makes you run.
Anyone around?
What is this? Where the fuck are you supposed to be? Why did I whistle on space?
Don't smash it! Hey, don't smash it!
You have found battery for the flashlight. That's pretty convenient. Do you want me to go in here? Never taught me how to use the flashlight.
Hello?
Control to crouch down, you can also use it to sneak and avoid detection. They called mannequins. Should they be called wool mannequins? Reserve plates lying around. I think we got a key. Ugandan key. Surely this doll is still here when I pass this corner. Ah, that is unlucky. It would be really nice if this doll would have stayed here and then I could just go to that locked door. Thank you. and I can't talk because voice sensitivity.
So she could cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Little Timmy's body was found 2 days later near the Lakeland Forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and blue jean shorts, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that Little Timmy was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he had been knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that Little Timmy may have been alive while his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Timmy most likely ran around, armless, for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him, to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point at which the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed that his last meal had been spicy fried chicken. The case is still unsolved, so if anyone has any information, please reach out to the authorities. Almost a week had passed since the shocking gruesome discovery of Little Timmy. The 11-year-old was walking on the road home when he most likely
good hiding spot. Hang on. Thank you. asthma medicine? Some sort of spray can. Spray paint gun. Black spray paint gun. I miss you. Don't make a sound, it can hear, but no eyes.
What the hell
classic
is this?
Like me, but with hearing. What did it say? You can only save once? Huh? Save once per TV? It said you can only save once per...
Guys, you think this is funny? Drake? Liam? Anyone?
Cosmetic door.
the hell? Fucked up.
I agree. I can't mark the fucking wall. Alright. We've been here.
Everything feels the same. This can't be real.
What the heck?
This place is fucked up. I need to get out of here right now.
Thank you. I better stay quiet. I need to control my breathing.
Control your breathing?
Thank you.
fuck.
Blaster. I think maybe shit's broken glass. Maybe it's Goatsy. Maybe that's why there's so many fucking
black holes in the walls.
Thank you.
Fuck.
Loud equals scary.
Running.
Bill HR, green tea, primo, fat shandle with 4 years in man.
We're chilling. He couldn't get through with my barricade.
Surely we're safe in the tunnel at least, right? Nick 22OV. It's a tier 3, 1 year. Pew! Thank you very much, sure. Enjoy the patch. Cute. Fuck off. Thank you. death simulator.
Fucking deaths. I can't see.
Hello, Mr. Fox. I am lost in this huge building. Will you give me the way to exit, please? Thanks, Forsen. Wait, who is that? Oh, no, Forsen ran away.
Them voice giving out. lot of dicks, boys.
Motherfucker.
Oh shit.
Poster moved. Why do I count six items? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I don't have the bag.
Mr. Forsen. Forsen, I know the way out of this. Listen to me carefully.
Okay.
Forsen, listen to me. Forsen, please listen to me, Forsen.
Medium left.
Forsen, listen. Okay. So first, you must go that way.
I am here.
Screen?
Nice one, Drake.
Did you record my screen?
Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man. Do something cool. You want to be famous, right? Oh yeah, Drake! Woohoo! Drake, come check out this little wimp. What a fucking idiot. What's he doing all alone here? Let's go fuck with him. Drop the hammer. Liam, he's back. Let's go lock him up. Get the hammer. Get the hammer. Let's go. Let's lock him up in Liam's house. Have some fun with this little shit.
Since the shocking, gruesome discovery of little Timmy. The 11-year-old was walking on his way home when he most likely was kidnapped. His mother made a public plea to the killer to release her son, saying she just wanted him home so she could cook him his favorite meal, spicy fried chicken. Littlejimmy's body was found 2 days later near the Lakeland Forest. He was found wearing his favorite yellow jacket and blue jean shorts, the same clothes he had been wearing at the time of the kidnapping. However, both of his arms and his head had been detached from his body. It is said that Little Timmy was most likely kidnapped and tortured. His severed head was found near his body, while his arms were found some distance away. An autopsy revealed that he had been knocked unconscious with a blunt object, such as a hammer. It is also believed that Little Timmy may have been alive while his arms were severed, which could explain why his arms were found further from his body. Little Timmy most likely ran around, armless, for a few minutes, calling out for his parents to rescue him, to no avail, until he passed out from the loss of blood. That is the point at which the killers caught up to him and chopped off his head. The autopsy also revealed that his last meal had been spicy fried chicken.
I think I didn't use enough tack. Why is there no seizure warning? Fucking loud noises. Probably killed like 4 people. That was a game. Any feedback is appreciated. How about volume a little bit down? All right. A little bit more space between the jump scares, a little higher or lower sensitivity on the voice. Lower sensitivity picks it up easier, right? So it's lower. Or the other way around. Higher sensitivity.
Fixed poster.
I'll do it there. Fuck. I got a little bit of brain cancer from that. Did I pop a Madmok or no? I don't think I did. Maybe that's... Alright.
Let's get some more brain cancer. Why is it so slow at starting this game in specific? It takes like 14 hours. Ode, Seraphix, too spook for me. Spike Soldier, Jiggly in Trails, Warness, Jaggerman 420, and Tiharandi, welcome back. Welcome. Senor.